Alright, ladies and gentlemen, how are you guys doing? So right now, we're going to start soon and we're going to officiate the media launch of Realme 3. So if you guys are taking any pictures or photos or selfies, do make sure to tag us at Realme Malaysia and follow our official hashtags at hashtag PowerYourStyle and hashtag Realme 3. But until then, sit back and relax because this show is about to start. All right, ladies and gentlemen, good morning, guys. How are you guys doing? Come on, can I hear you some sound? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Thank you for spending your time here with us today. My name is Kai. I'll be the host and MC for today. Thank you so much for having me here to officiate the media launch of Realme 3. A very warm welcome to Mr. Hunter Wong, CEO of Realme Malaysia. Mr. Max Wong, Brand Manager of Lazada Malaysia. Our special guest, actor and singer, Izu Islam. Watercolor artist, Joey Cheong. Not to mention media friends, Realme fans, Realme staff, and all the dealers here. I would like to extend my warmest welcome to everybody right here, and welcome to the media launch of Realme 3. So today, we are very proud because we're going to introduce our latest smartphone, the Realme 3. But before that, if you guys would like to take any pictures or selfie or whatsoever, do make sure to follow us on Realme Malaysia and hashtag us at hashtag PowerYourStyle and hashtag Realme 3. So with that being said, I'd like to divert your attention to the big screen right here because we're about to show the brand video of Realme. Take it away.
How do I define this youth? I'm my own captain, cause I obey my own rules. I'm my own coach, cause every gene pushes me forward. I'm my own star, cause wherever the stage is, I could shine in my style. When power meets style, I know this is what I deserve, the best. I'm proud to be young. I am Realme.
Realme smartphone.
All right, so kick things off, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to invite the brand manager of Realme Malaysia to say a couple of words. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause to Tiffany Tay.
Yo, what up? How are you guys doing today? Good morning, and I'm Tiffany Tay, the brand manager of Realme Malaysia. So I would like to once again thank you and welcome our media friends who have joined us here today. A very big welcome to our business partners, our media friends, Realme fans, and of course our supporters who are currently streaming online. Thank you for joining us here today. So it is a very exciting day for us at Realme Malaysia. And I'm pretty sure all of you guys can feel it in the air as well. Am I right? Yes, thank you. Today, we are pleased to have you here with us for a momentous milestone as we launch our latest smartphone, the Realme 3. So, many of you are probably wondering, why are we having this launch here today in this local university? It is no coincidence that why we chose this venue today. So, everything comes with a reason, right? So, dear friends, as many of you know, why Realme is a new global technology smartphone brand that is proud to be young and specializing in high-quality smartphones providing for the youth. So, in the past few weeks, we have initiated several activities to reach out to the youth, and particularly our core target audience, the younger generation. We were in several roadshows in local universities, such as Management and Science University Shah Alam, University of Malaya, University Putra Malaysia, and as well as to Sri Pentas and LI City Mall in Putrajaya. So these roadshows were in conjunction with this year's Drama Festival Kuala Lumpur DFKL, which is a platform that discovers new stars for television and film industry via walk-in auditions and workshops for aspiring actors. So we are really proud to be this year's DFKL's co-sponsors as we help to build up the next generation of young actors. And we build solid relationships directly with the students. And other than that, the roadshows, we were part of University Tun Abdul Razak's orientation day as well, where students had this opportunity to touch and feel our Realme C1, Realme 2, and Realme 2 Pro during their treasure hunt game. Imagine hunting for a smartphone. Isn't that thrilling? And finally, today, we are here in FCUC. I really thank you for having us and providing us this such lovely venue, an opportunity to engage directly to the younger generation, the students. So, 2018 was a rising year for Realme. As a smartphone brand with global vision, within less than just 1 year, we now have expanded to 10 countries, including India, Indonesia, Malaysia, and other Southeast Asia markets, following with Pakistan, North Africa, and now we are going into the Middle East and European market very soon. Yes. So it has been really an amazing journey because of the love and support that we have been receiving constantly from all of you guys. And I'm very happy and proud to announce that by early February this year, we have more than 5 million Realme users globally. I think we do deserve a clap for this, yes. So, being merely just a relatively new brand, it's been an incredible journey for us at Realme. So let us now recap what Realme has done so far. In one of our core markets, India, we are already the number one emerging brand and number four in the market share as per both Counterpoint and IDC in Q4 2018. What's even more surprising is that based on the IDC report, we have achieved a giant leap from Q3 to Q4, making us the only brand growing fast despite a slump in the overall market performance. So in Indonesia, Realme broke several records and became the triple champion on Lazada during Double 11 in the category of total mobile phone sales, item sales, and faster sales growth in just one single day. Yes. Whereas in Thailand, Realme was the daily sales champion on Lazada in November 2018. And Vietnam had all of Realme products sold out during its first launch. Okay, hold your claps. Here comes Malaysia. Now back in Malaysia, Realme has set a new record by selling 2,500 of Realme 2 Pros in just 3 hours, making it the fastest growing smartphone brand. And what's more astonishing is that based on the GfK data last year, Realme has obtained 3% of market share since our first entry into November last year. I think it's really an incredible feat in the span of just 1 month, isn't it? Don't you guys think so? Thank you. So until today, we now have more than 100,000 consumers across Malaysia. Thank you. And also, not to forget, we've got more than 1,500 distributors nationwide to cater to our customers. We will keep fighting to expand our sales channels. And other than that, we also have our online e-commerce partners to cover the every needs of every Malaysian. To bring Realme for every Malaysian, is our key mission this year. And as to support our key mission for this year, we currently have 21 authorized OPAL service centers across Malaysia. And not to worry if you have further issues with your phone, because you can always reach us on our hotline. So as you can see, besides the active marketing response, we also receive a lot of good comments from our media friends and, of course, our fans. We believe this proves that we managed to bring the product that fits our young consumers' real needs. And it is amazing that the result that we achieved this year is just such a short time frame. And now, I have full confidence to say that Realme is the most emerging brand. And thanks again for all the support and belief on us. We will keep working hard to provide the best product for the younger generation. So, here comes the question. How? How did we achieve this impressive result? We keep asking ourselves over and over again. We believe it comes from the focus on product, the focus on our fans, and of course, the focus on local market. First of all, product. Power meets style. This is the product philosophy that we have always been insisted on being a product-driven team from the first day of our journey. This is also what has brought us here today by providing the youngsters the latest innovations, powerful, strong performances, and trendy designs. Well, secondly, focusing on the fans. It is a very common belief that of the whole Realme team that our fans are our ambassadors. We appreciate each and every one of you. We listen to our fans on their valuable ideas, on product experiences and services. At Realme, we remain committed to continuously engage our customers and fans. Recently, we held our very first fans gathering with some of our hardcore fans behind and enthusiasts. So we communicate with them through fan gathering. And through this fan gathering, we actually collected a lot of insights, interesting insights, where fans share their love for us, how they love our camera functions, loving our stunning designs, and also not to forget this incredible price point. So it just feels really wonderful to grow with our young fans side by side throughout our journey. So just the way our brand ethos says, we dream and we create our own rules. We are here to challenge, and we are not afraid of competition. And let's stay real and proud to be young. Thank you for your constant trust and support. Please keep on sharing us your valuable feedback, as this will really help us to grow. And as for the product experience, and as for the product right now, let me invite our product manager, Casey, to lead us through the amazing Realme 3. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I'm KC, the product manager of Realme Malaysia. It's great to see you guys here. Today, let's introduce you the Realme 3. With Realme 3, we are bringing the power and style to another next level, not just talking about the design, as well as the performance. Realme 3 is created by a group of young and dynamic people to make Realme 3 a smartphone that truly designed and customized for the youth. Let's start with the design. We have upgraded Realme 3 with the design from the classic black, classic diamond back design to this New Starry Gradient Colors. In the past, the removable plastic covers were commonly used in the market. And obviously, it doesn't seem good for gripping. Later on, the metal cover is came. But to avoid the interruption of signal, the plastic antenna was still being adopted. And the design combinations of the metal unibody design plus the plastic antennas is still far to declare as a complete design. Thus, recently, there are many manufacturers turned to adopt the design combinations of the middle frame plus glass or glossy back design. But we at Realme decided to move beyond. And in order to provide a singular and seamless experience to the user, we choose the 3D gradient unibody design for Realme 3. This design has set the highest standard of the Realme series in terms of the visual experience and the hands-on experience. And this will be the next generations of design and style of the Realme's product. And with the unibody design, Realme 3's back cover and mid-frame will be formed in a whole piece to provide you a seamless design and a complete sense of grip. And if you look from its back, you will feel the true elegance with its complete and uninterrupted curve. And besides, the prominent waistline that curves as part of the unibody will make the phone looks more slimmer and elegant while serving a perfect fit in your hands. And as the pursuance of ultimate beauty, we have chosen a more complicated and precise spraying process for Realme 3. The gradient effect of the dynamic black are actually overlap of two layers, blue and black ink. We have precisely controlled 8 spray guns to conduct 3 rounds of spraying processes and backing for 3 times on the unibody alternately. And at the same time, we have added the pearl particles to enhance the gradient and reflecting effect. And for the Realme and for the dynamic black, it will deliver a wonderful gradient effect between the blue and purple color when being observed at different angles. And for the radiant blue, we have added an extra silver reflective coating layer to result in a stunning reflecting gradient colors. You may feel the gradient colors, the amazing gradient colors, when you visit our experience zone later. I'm sure you will be amazed with the both gradient colors. Besides of the stunning colors, we have applied the CNC technique to perform a precise hole drilling on the unibody. And this, such detailings, has made Realme 3 looks more premium. And yes, you may notice that there are yellow rings around the camera lens. We have added these new elements to represent our brand color and make it more stylish. Now, let's turn to the front. As you can see, we have upgraded the Realme 3 from the notch full screen to this high aspect ratio 19:9 dual drop full screen. The screen side flames are just merely 2.05 millimeter, and the HD plus resolutions and the 450 nits of brightness are great for the daily usage. In short, this is one of the best screens in the similar price segment. Now, let's dive more into the power part of Realme 3. Realme 3 has features with the powerful and efficient MediaTek Helio P60 octa-core processor. The maximum speed of this Helio P60 will reach up to 2.0 GHz. This will ensure a smooth user experience at all conditions. Furthermore, the Mali G72 GPU will give you a brilliant gaming experience, even for the heavy-loaded games. The 3-core ISP and the AI-independent processor will guarantee you the strongest AI image processing capabilities among the mid-range models. Just don't take my word for it. You may have a look at this benchmark. The AnTuTu score of Realme 3 can be easily hit up to 133,000 plus, which is also almost the twice of the previous Realme 2. We have tested this under the real user scenarios and not in any labs environment, which means if you turn on your phones right now, you will get a similar score as well. This is no doubt brilliant in its price segment and on par with many others higher-end model. And we have also optimized both hardware and software of Realme 3 to enhance the real-time gaming experience to the user. Realme 3 can help you to play your game smoothly with the high-quality graphic. Compared with some mid-range models that are popular in the market, Realme 3's gaming performance is way beyond the budget level. And Realme 3 also offers a better AI performance by including the identifications of camera scene, a better beautification effects, the optimizations of the background resource, and the enhancements of the night shots. And we all know that performance and endurance are the formulas for the great user experience. So, we have upgraded the Realme 3 to the 4230mAh battery. With the low power consumption of the Helio P60 and the AI apps management, the battery life of the Realme 3 is absolutely amazing. And what's more, Realme 3 will be provided with the highly recommended Content Adaptive Brightness Control, the CABC features, to improve the battery endurance up to 10% without affecting the display quality. By now, you may be curious about the real battery performance of Realme 3. Let me share with you some data. Compared with other models that share the similar battery level of 4,000mAh, Realme's battery performance is almost excel in all aspects and on par with the bigger battery level. And if the CABC, the optimization mode, is enabled, Realme 3 will enjoy an even better battery performance compared to the 5,000mAh battery. And you may have heard of many brands talking about the dual camera, triple camera, quad camera, or even 12 megapixels, 48 megapixels. But let us chill and ask ourselves a question. What are the true ingredients for a good photo? We at Realme always believe that hardware, image tuning, and experience optimization are the three indispensable factors behind a good photo. For Realme 3, we have checked all the boxes. At hardware, Realme 3 will feature with an AI dual rear camera. It will come with a 30 megapixels main camera along with the 5P lens. It will be served with the large apertures of f1.8, which is the best among its price segment. And furthermore, the 2 megapixels secondary cameras will help you to capture a better bokeh photo. And Realme 3 also provided with the PDAF technology to help in the fast focusing. So, on the hardware level, we have built a solid foundation for the overall camera improvement. Let's take a look at this sample. The exposure is on mark. The white balance is very accurate. And all the details are precisely reproduced. And in terms of the image tuning and experience optimization, we are glad to announce that Realme 3 will come with an all-new camera features, and we call it Chroma Boost. These functions will improve the pictures even in a complex situations. With the multi-flame synthesis and the AI scene recognition, the Chroma Boost will help to improve the dynamic range and colors of the picture. Let me show you some sample. The shadow part of the Realme 3's shot are much brighter and more detailed than the competitors. And if you look closely, this sample are actually taken from the 48 megapixels Redmi Note 7. With Chroma Boost, Realme 3 definitely won the Duke. You'll be enjoyed by just looking at this dynamic range and vivid colors of this sample. And check out our next sample. You may look at the trees, the brick wall, and sun. The details and the colors are precisely reproduced. And in the nutshell, Chroma Boost will provide you a functions that make your photo social media worthy. And next, I would like to bring you our biggest surprise. Realme 3 will be equipped with our latest Nightscape mode, which is also the first in this budget price level. And this is how the magic works in the low-light environments. With the powerful processing capabilities, Realme 3 are able to shoot continuously in a high speed. Meanwhile, the Nightscape mode will restore the details, highlight, and shadows while enhancing the brightness and reducing the noise and blur. And this is how an excellent Nightscape photo is born. It allows you to shoot more than what your eye can see. And look at the first comparison. With the Nightscape mode, Realme 3's capture photo with much more brightness and detail. And just look at this shot. It's so natural even at night. And look at the next sample. The sky and the shadows, all the details are almost perfectly retained. And for the next sample shot, we can see that Realme 3s are able to capture a decent photo even in a very dark environment. It captures photos even brighter and sharper than our naked eyes could see. And with this sample, I could proudly say that Realme 3 gives the best shot in this segment. And I'm sure you will be amazed too when you try it out in the experience soon later. And for the selfie lover, Realme 3 has upgraded the front camera to 30 megapixels, along with the 5P lens and the larger apertures of f/2.0. And in terms of the experience optimization, Realme 3s will come with the AI beauty algorithm. These functions will serve a very precise AI recognition by identifying the 296 points and supporting the customized beautification effect. And here's the sample. And with this opportunity, I would like to take a moment to thank our camera team, 13 engineers who work in 8 labs to produce more than 80 versions of updates and 5,000 plus sample shots to ensure the finest outcomes of our camera. So, with Realme 3, we are bringing you the Color OS, which based on the Android Pie as well. The design and the user experience have been optimized to another level. In terms of the UI design, the Color OS will be more borderless with more blank space instead of the broad lines to separate the different functions areas. So you could easily focus what matters most. We have also adjusted the combinations of color to introduce you the all-new penetrating colors to make the whole UI look more simplified with the appealing design. And we understand that many of you are asking for the stock Android experience. So we have made many modifications on our OS too. For example, you can just press the home button for 0.5 seconds to wake up the Google Lens function. And we always focus on the voice of our fans. So to fulfill the many requests, we are bringing back the app drawer functions into Realme 3 and the function and the full navigation gesture on Android Pie will be bring into Realme 3 as well. And for the hardcore sport fans like me, now we can get the football match score and the latest news in the AI bot. Just swipe right and you will never miss a game. In addition, we have also opened the access of Camera 2 API to the third-party apps. So you may enjoy more fun with our camera now. And Realme 3 will also unlock the bootloader too. So for you to enjoy more customized software functionalities. And we are always a product-driven and consumer-centric team. We have been listening your opinions, your feedback from multiple channels, such as social medias, consumer survey, e-commerce review, media reviews, and after sales service center. And I'm glad to announce that our global team had delivered more than 35 OTA updates in just last 10 months. And in Malaysia, we'll be rolling out the ColorOS 6.0 by the first half of 2019 to all Realme devices. And quality always our major concern, as we believe that users deserve the complete quality assurance. And to ensure this, we have put every Realme device with 85 major tests and 130 users, different user scenarios, which includes the free force, splash proofing, dust proofing tests, and we have even tested our packaging material too. To sum it up, our device could smash more nuts than many other smartphones. But of course, we are looking forward to the best use of our products instead of just smashing nuts. And that's why we have been rated number one quality smartphone brand by the CMR. And before we move on, I have one more thing to announce. One more thing that craving by our fans too. The iconic case. Realme 3, we are going to launch the new Realme 3 iconic case, which replicate the diamond cutting designs of Realme 2. The Realme 3 iconic case comes in two color options, the diamond blue colors and the gray color. And the size of the case has been precisely adjusted based on the sleek bodies of the Realme 3 to make it stylish and all-rounder product. And besides the iconic case, we wish to bring you something special. We wish to bring something special to you and the Malaysian fans. And to reveal this special gift, I would like to invite the watercolor artist Joey Chong and Tiffany Day on stage.
Hi Joey, thanks for joining us today. And it has been really absolute pleasure to collaborate with you. Can you just, so you guys, if you have noticed the art installation back there near to the registration counter, it is her artwork. And can you just share us your thoughts and process when you're creating this art installation?
Hi, Tiffany. Hi. I'm just so glad to be here. And, you know, when you guys reached out to me on the collaboration, I was really excited and I was looking for an inspiration for to create the art. And as an artist, my purpose is really to create for my creator. And so who better to ask than ask my creator, right? And so, you know, in that process, I prayed and this verse in the Bible came to me. It basically talks about how because he created the universe, so not a single one was missing in his creation. And he was pointing to the stars that he created. And I did a little bit of research and I found out that the placement of our universe, you know, everything that was placed there, is it conspires in such an extraordinary way that makes it habitable for life to happen. So my art is really a representation of that. And, you know, there's 50 small pieces, if you look at the art, there's 50 small pieces perfectly placed at where it needs to be for, you know, forming that 10 feet by 8 feet perfect work of art. So wow, that's what it is.
Right, thanks, thanks. Well, that's a lot of effort. So what do you hope Malaysians can take away from this art installation?
So there's another representation of the art, which is unity. I really hope that Malaysians are able to take that away with them. When people look at the art, there are, you know, 50 small pieces of it putting together to tell a bigger picture. And to me, unity is not just a large group of people, but many small individuals coming together and working together for a greater cause. So I hope that Malaysians can just put aside our differences and just work towards advancing Malaysia together.
Wow, yes, nice. So just like all of us here gather together here, yes, for Realme.
Definitely.
So how about what do you think of this Realme 3? What do you think of the design or features since you heard of it and since you have used it?
So I just recently had the opportunity to test out the phone and just play with it, and I thought that, you know, the first impression that I had, it looks really sleek. I love the gradient, the beautiful gradient behind the phone. I got a blue-black gradient one, so it's great. And I think what really stood out to me was the camera feature. I tried taking some pictures of my artwork, and I think that it looks really vibrant. And also, I've not really tried out the nightscape mode, but so far, I think at certain low light condition when I try it out, it's pretty cool as well. But more importantly, I think it's the long life, long battery life. That really helps for my work because, you know, I take a lot of pictures, videos, heavy on the phone. So that really helps in terms of, you know, lasting through the day without having to charge many times. So yeah, that's, yeah.
That's nice to hear. So in addition to the art installation, you also come up with two exclusive unique phone casing, right? So can you share with us more about these casings and the process? What inspires you?
Yeah. So basically, since, you know, the Realme 3 phone has a beautiful gradient behind already and the design looks great, I thought, you know, if there was going to be anything that covers it up or acts as a protection to the phone, it still has to look cool and sleek and looks beautiful. So I thought that, you know, a Galaxy-inspired colors would be perfect for it. So they are watercolor designs, and basically they are suitable for both men and women. And also, you know, I asked my husband, and he said that he'll definitely get one, so it's not just a design for women. And I think more importantly is I really wanted people to be able to gaze at the beauty of the Galaxy just in the palm of their hands. So that's it.
Thanks, nice. That's really cool. It's really nice with the color. Thank you. Thank you for sharing us the... Oops. Thank you for sharing us this collaboration and your thoughts and process. We really appreciate it.
Thank
and
I you would so
like,
much.
Yeah, thanks. And I would like to invite you to take a seat right now. Yeah. Okay, so before I wrap things up, I have something exciting to share as well. Here, as part of our efforts to reach out to further work with the younger university students, we are announcing the Realme Young Talent Contest. We are inviting several colleges and universities to join in this contest to provide their interpretation of who is Realme and how do they define young. So So this contest will be in the form of creative submissions via videos, photos, arts including watercolor pieces, doodles, and acrylic paintings. So the context, this contest takes place from today onwards until the 8th of April. So winners will be able to take home attractive, really attractive prizes. And that's all that I want to share today. And thank you once again.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Tiffany. So you guys might know already, this Realme 3 phone packs with a lot of features and a very affordable price point. I cannot wait to go to the experience zone right there and check it out myself. But right now, we have a treat for you guys. We have a very exclusive performance for you. I would like to invite our special guest. He's a singer, he's an artist, he's very well known in the entertainment industry. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Israel Islam. While they're making some preparations, if you guys want to take some selfies, some pictures, some videos, you guys are kindly to do so because right now we have a lot of beautiful scenes right here so you guys can take it. Do make sure to follow us on our social media at Realme Malaysia and follow our official tags at hashtag PowerYourStyle at PowerRealmeMalaysia.
Assalamualaikum. Salam sejahtera semua. Semua masih okey ke? Tak dengar suara semua okey ke? Alright. Here we go. Sahabat.
Mengejar harapan, na 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 na, na 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 na. Walaupun diri, na 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 na, na 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 na. Kabus
menghalang pandanganku untuk terus berlari mengejar impianku, cinta-cinta, cinta dan juga harapan yang tinggi menggunung mustahil untuk ku gapai, tapi dengan keberanian mimpimu akan bermakna. Sahabat bisa kita gapai kita, walaupun diri tak terdaya menyerahkan batu seperti berlari dan mengejar harapan. Na 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 na, walaupun diri tak terdaya. Na 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 na, sahabat bisa tetap berpikir, walaupun diri tak berdaya menyerahkanlah terus berdiri berlari dan mengejar harapan. Na 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 na, walaupun diri tak berdaya. Na 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 na, mengejar harapan.
Thank you. Okay. Lepas ni kita ada satu lagu lagi. Tapi sebelum tu, saya nak dengar suara semua orang kat sini boleh? Yang sebelah kiri saya. Say eyo. Sebelah kanan. Say eya. Lagi sekali, kiri. Eyo. Eya. Eyo, eya. Tak cukup. Sekali lagi, kuat-kuat semua. Eyo, eya. Alright. Here we go. Music tiduranku.
Cinta ini takkan berubah, rasa sayang ini takkan berubah, rasa kasih ini takkan berubah, segalanya takkan berubah. Oh, kamu permaisuriku, kamu cinta matiku, kamu bulan dan bintang yang menyulut setiap malamku. Lagu ini sayang cipta untukmu seorang.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, once again, give it up for Israel Islam.
Yeah.
All right. Terima kasih atas persembahan yang amat menarik itu. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So sebenarnya saat nak tanya Izu.
Yeah.
Tadi you ada melambai-lambaikan tangan menggunakan phone tu. Boleh tanya tak?
Iya. Yeah.
Apa phone tu? Memang menarik design tu.
Oh, saya semua tertanya-tanya kan?
Oh, iya, iya.
Dekat tangan saya sekarang ini sebenarnya adalah handphone Realme 3.
So pada pendapat you kan?
Apa pendapat saya?
Apa ciri-ciri yang memang menarik perhatian you untuk mendapatkan phone ini?
Okay, Realme 3 ini pada saya memang sangat-sangat sleek. Dia memang cantik design dia kalau korang tengok live. Dekat tangan saya sekarang ini memang sangat-sangat cantik. Dia punya design. And yang paling penting sekali, kita sebagai selebriti kita perlukan bateri.
Bateri kan?
Bateri yang tahan lama. Jadi saya boleh puji dekat Realme 3 ini sebab kalau biasa saya pakai phone lain, petang saya dah kena cas. Petang je dah kena cas. Jadi kalau pakai ini sampai malam, alhamdulillah masih lagi okey. Berikan tepukan untuk Realme.
Ya. Yeah. Lepas tu saya nak tanya, kamera macam mana? Cunda?
Kamera memang lah. Jom kita selfie lah.
Boleh. Mari kita selfie sekarang.
Jom.
Sekarang dengan Novi GMC. Boleh tak?
Can we have a selfie? Kita sama-sama. Selfie, jom.
Sorry guys, we need to have a selfie time.
Sejap,
Realme.
1, 2. Yeah, man.
Yeah, hey. So why not we have one with the crowd
kita
also?
Kita kena ada dengan diorang sekali lah.
Betul kan?
Mari kita.
So ladies and gentlemen, can we give a round of applause to Israel Islam? So right now we're going to have a selfie together. Let's call it a wifi, shall we?
Saya suka Realme 3 ni sebab kita boleh selfie dengan jarak dekat.
Alright.
Jarak dekat. Dekat sini kita boleh selfie dan nampak semua orang.
Really ke?
Serious.
Mari kita try. So kami akan gunakan panorama ke?
Okay.
Alright.
Semua buat peace. Semua nampak ayat tepi-tepi sana pun nampak. Okay.
Alright. On the countdown 3, 2, 1, right? I want you guys to shout together while we take the wifi. Yeah. Can you guys do that? Come on. You
ready?
Guys need to have more energy, man. Can you guys do that?
Yeah, man.
Alright. Mari kita bagi.
Okay.
Kanan 3.
Dua, satu,
shout.
Sebelah kiri. And then kita pergi kanan.
The right hand side, come on.
Kanan.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yes.
All right. Remember.
Alah, kanan tak dapat lagi sekali.
Oh, kanan tak dapat. Okay, let's do it again.
Lagi sekali.
Okay, on countdown. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, kita pergi kanan dulu.
Yeah.
Okay. Kita pergi kiri. Alright, yes.
Alright, remember to tag me.
Nampak semua orang.
So you guys can check it out. The quality is just perfect, kan?
Alright, yeah.
Okay, with that being said, kan? Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Realme.
So right now, before we proceed, I would like to show you guys a short video of Realme 3. So ladies and gentlemen, I would like to divert your attention to the screen right here. Take it away.
Realme smartphone.
All right, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, we want to give you guys more surprises. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause to the Barack manager, KC.
Now comes with the biggest surprise, the most excited moments, ladies and gentlemen. We are desperate to find out the price of Realme 3. But before that, let's have a short recap regarding the Realme 3. Realme 3 is equipped with a 3D gradient unibody design, a 4,230 mAh battery, and provided in two different variants, the 3GB RAM plus 32GB ROM, and the 4GB RAM plus 64GB ROM, the AI Master Helio P60, the 30 megapixels AI dual camera, the 6.2-inch dual drop full screen, and last, but not least, the ColorOS 6.0. And compare with the competitors, the Realme 7 our Realme 3 is more advanced with the front camera, with a 30 megapixels front camera. And the rear cameras of 30 megapixels plus 2 megapixels AI camera. And a night sky mode and a chroma boost functions. And last but not least, the 4230mAh powerful battery. And now, I will reveal the price of Realme 3. Realme 3 will come in two different variants, a version of 3GB RAM plus 32GB ROM, and another version of 4GB RAM plus 64GB ROM. And both of them comes in three color options, the dynamic black, the radiant blue, and the classic black. And now, the price for the 3GB RAM plus 32GB ROM is 599 ringgit Malaysia. And for the 4GB RAM plus 64GB ROM, the price will be 699 ringgit Malaysia. And Realme 3 will be available on 6th of April across 1,500 plus offline store in Malaysia. And last but not least, we are proud to announce that Realme 3 3GB RAM plus 32GB ROM versions will be sold exclusively on Lazada with a special offer price. And the special offer price of this 3GB RAM versions is only at 549 ringgit Malaysia. And the special offer will be available on the 27th of March only at Lazada. So that's all, guys. Thank you for joining us today. Bye-bye.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, once again, give it up to Casey. So before we end the session right now, we would like to invite all the managers and all the VIPs on stage so we can have a photography session, all right? So ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the CEO of Realme Malaysia, Mr. Hunter Wang. Brand Manager of Lazada Malaysia, Mr. Max Wong. Our special guests, artist and singer Izu Islam. Watercolor artist Joey Cheong. And last but not least, Mr. Casey and Tiffany. So each of the individuals will be holding one phone. So all the media session, you guys can get around the center and take some pictures. So ladies and gentlemen, if you guys take some pictures, do make sure to show the back color because right now the gradient unibody design is absolutely stunning. Right. Alright, with that being said, thank you very much for all the VIPs. So right now we're gonna show one more, which is the front screen. What a beautiful screen, ladies and gentlemen. 19.9 full aspect ratio. So you guys are able to enjoy 90%, more than 90% of screen real estate on this phone, ladies and gentlemen. And not just that, it packs a punch because it has 4,230 milliampere per hour battery pack inside. Alright, so once again, ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause to them. Thank you so much for your participation today. Thank you for spending your time with us on the media launch of the Real Me 3. So right now, they want a selfie together. Alright. With a high megapixel like that, who wouldn't want a selfie camera on the Realme 3? Am I right, ladies and gentlemen? But you guys are in it for a treat because you guys get to see, touch, and feel the Realme 3 in the experience zone later. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause to them. All right, so right now, we have the first Q&A media session. All right, so right now, the Realme phone really has a reputation, and right now we need one more pictures with the models and the phone, shall we? So, the models, please take one phone and go up to the stage, and we will take one picture. So hold on the media session, because right now we're going to invite the models on stage to actually take a picture. The last photo already. Alright, so all the media session you guys can accumulate in the center right here and take some beautiful pictures. Alright, thank you very much for the models right here. A couple of you more. New genre of music, I see. Alright, with that being said, thank you so much for your participation, ladies and gentlemen. So right now, thank you so much for coming here. We have the first Q&A session, which is at the MBA room on my right here. But in other than that, you guys can also enjoy refreshments and lunch because it is provided for you guys. Not to mention, you guys get to feel and touch the new Realme 3 at our experience zone right behind here. So with that being said, my name is Kai, I'm the MC for today. Thank you for having me. Enjoy your day.
truth.